是，是，是。
In ancient, 是 was written as. Some people believe the upper part refers to the sun. Others believe it refers to a sundial. The lower part refers to feet. So, this character indicates following the right direction. So, the original meaning of 是 is right. For example, 是非, right and wrong. The extended meaning is to be 是.
我女儿是北京大学的学生。我女儿是北京大学的学生。
我女儿是北京大学的学生。我是学生，不是老师。我是学生，不是老师。我是学生，不是老师。